Financial Sense Insider is a premium subscription service of PFS Group. The following is a free preview of today's Insider interview.
Well, you can say 2014 has been very different. We've had our ups, we've had our downs, changes in the markets, markets going up and down. Last October was a good example, a V-shaped decline and a V-shaped recovery. But underneath the surface, there are good things happening to this country. The economy is improving enough to the fact that the Fed is ending quantitative easing. Joining us on the program is Jim O'Sullivan from High Frequency Economics. And Jim, let's begin with the big slowdown or the sell-off in the markets. A lot of commentators have said it had a lot to do with concerns over global growth, how it might impact the U.S. But you are basically saying, look, the data coming in should assuage the concerns that global weakness will cause U.S. growth to falter, just looking at some of the economic data coming in. So let's begin with that. What are you seeing here?
Hi, Jim. Thanks very much for having me on. Certainly so far the numbers look pretty good. I mean, obviously, the story is always changing, and the global economy as well as the domestic economy is always changing. So we don't necessarily know all the ramifications of what may be happening overseas, but I mean, certainly the message so far is that, yes, there's been some slowing globally, and we do see some slowing in export orders, but it's not that dramatic so far. It looks like they slowed rather than outright declined. And meanwhile, I think the bigger story is that the domestic economy, if anything, is accelerating here. So when you add that together, acceleration domestically and maybe some slowing on the foreign demand side, if anything, there's been a net pickup in growth. I mean, certainly that's the message so far from the numbers.
What do you expect that the unemployment survey will show when it's reported on Friday, the ISM report? Do you expect to show that the acceleration continues?
Hi, everybody. John Loeffler here. You know, you've just been listening to a free preview of the Financial Sense Insider Premium Edition. Do you need help making sense of the market? I mean, you've heard the old adage, it's a jungle out there. Well, you know, you can join our premium weekday service and you'll gain access to leading experts, analysts, and market technicians on what's driving the markets, the economy, and your future. You can get all of that by subscribing today at financialsense.com. That's financialsense, S-E-N-S-E, like you're trying to make sense of something, .com. And click subscribe to join our premium weekday service. You won't regret it.